Hey, Stretch and Grow friends. I'm here with my daughter, Luna. Can you say hi, Luna, and wave?
Hi.
Hi. She's a little bit shy right now, but she's going to do a fun workout with me today. We're out here on this beautiful day, and I had a great idea, and I think that you'll like it too. Have you ever played Candyland, the board game? Well, we love that game. If you don't have that game or you never played it, that's okay. I just had a fun exercise idea today that we could play Candyland outside with. Okay, so what I did was I took our Candyland cards and I made a little paper of exercises. Can you see it? Okay, so each card has a square on it, and each card has a color, and each one has an exercise. And then at the bottom here, you'll see that there's an ice cream cone, a lollipop, a peanut, and a peppermint. Forgive my drawing skills. I'm not the best at that, but we can have fun, right? So if you draw a one squared card, you do it one time. If you draw a square with two on it, you do the exercise two times. Come on over here so you can see. So I have all my cards here. I have each color, and each color has, excuse me, Luna, each color has a one or a two, and then I have these. So I will shuffle my cards up like this with my family, because we like to exercise together, right?
Yeah.
Okay, yep. So I'm gonna shuffle my cards up and I'm gonna flip them over so we can't see, right, Luna?
Mm-hmm.
And it'll be a surprise when we pick them. Do you wanna go first? Do you wanna go first? Do you want me to go first? Okay. Ooh, I got two blues. So that means we're gonna do a 1 minute plank. Oh my goodness. We'll just do a short one to show you how it's done. All right, scoot back. So what we're gonna do is we are gonna put our elbows flat and we're gonna smile at each other and say good job, right? And then we put our feet back and we're gonna hold it like this. Hold your tummy tight. No saggy bridge. Ready? Let's count to 10, okay? Ready? One,
two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10.
Good. All right, hop back up.
Good job, guys.
All right. You pick one now. All right, what color are you gonna get? Flip it over. Oh, you got a peppermint. Oh, we have to do 5 jump squats. All right, can you put your peppermint card down, please? All right, now face this way with me. Remember, when we squat, we're gonna sit like we're in a chair, like this, okay? But we're gonna do a squat jump. Are you ready? Let's do them together. 5, ready? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Good job, high five.
Good job, guys.
All right, let's get a next one. Oh, I got one orange. 20 mountain climbers. Okay, we're gonna put our hands on our mat. Here, scoot to that side so we can smile at each other and tell each other good job. All right, put our hands on our mat, and we're gonna do mountain climbers. Can you do 20 with me? Ready? Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, good job, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, we did it.
Good job, guys.
Good job, high five. All right, you know what? We did a really good job. I think that we're not gonna finish this right now together. We just wanted to give you an idea for home. So even if you don't have the cards, you can make some. Get creative as a family. Good to see you today. See you later, Stretch and Grow family.